Okay, got my interest. This is a free city lot. 2-hour parking during the day, no parking 3 to 5 a.m. But you've got all these vehicles stored here overnight. And I'm curious how much the permit costs. How much do they pay to park here? I know that parking spaces are very expensive in Burbank. So is it a gift of taxpayer funds? Or what's the scoop?